Seems like the Viking ship is finally landed. It landed in Durham, North Carolina, Elizabeth City, taking on the winless Shaw Bears. Elizabeth City gets off to a nice start as Durante McNeil picks up tough yards inside. Three plays later, DeAndre Barfield goes in from 5 yards out. It's 7-0 Elizabeth City. But Shaw's got their own ground attack. James Langford bangs his way for 15 yards. But on this drive, bad things happen for the Bears. A fumble, and Josh Brooks, number 4, picks it up and scampers 57 yards. But Elizabeth City won't score out of this drive. But the next time they get the ball, they get the big break. As the punter, Ricky Jarman, is rough. That keeps the drive alive. Get up, Ricky, get up. Craven Powell goes up top immediately, 72 yards to Jermaine Lindsay. And then you go up top, you go down low. That's McNeil, 1 yard, touchdown, 14-0 Elizabeth City. The Elizabeth City defense took no prisoners, 1 of 4 sacks, that's Brad Davis. The inside ground game. McNeil and this time Kevin Swain from 4 yards out. Elizabeth City celebrating, feeling good, 21-0. And Coach Hasbury is not very happy. But maybe this will make him a little happier. On the ensuing kickoff, Langford fumbles the kick, picks it up, looks right, goes right, gets some great blocking. And when he finishes, D.A., I hope you're smiling, now 96 yards away, it's 21-7. Finally, Shaw's got something to be excited about. But it won't last too long. Swain goes inside for a big game. McNeil, 36 carries, 181 yards, 2 touchdowns, goes in there. And Elizabeth City keeps Shaw winless with a 28-21 win.